Hey y'all, I have to get dressed. Might as well record. Not it, but like the whole thing. But like, there's a process. I think these are my new pants, but fuck it. Black pants, no jeans. You'll be sent home. Shirt with the magnetic name tag on it already, because I don't want to forget that shit. I only have one. It'll be taken out of your paycheck if you have to get a new one. So long johns, garter jeans. I have a long sleeve on already. Belt. A belt. Even if you don't need one, you need to wear a belt. Unless you're a female. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. Shit's stupid. I'm gonna take this off over here. Fuck. I'm wearing slippers, so let me take those off so I can, get changed. I have to brush my teeth, brush my hair, put my hair up. Make sure I don't leave my wallet or keys. Get dressed and go to this shitty corporate retail job where I have to rip off people and sell them stuff so I can help make money. Also, I sell them Staples Rewards card where I say, "Hey, would you like to sign for a Staples Rewards card?" What does it do? I don't know. Okay, bye. It's like, good. Leave me alone. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at it, and I don't want to be better. Being good at corporate retail, like working it, is a bad skill. It's just bad. It just hurts your pride. Hopefully you have something to start off with. Some pride. You're not con- Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Hello. Good morning. Getting ready for work. She's out with Craig. They're going to like the mall area because I still have some gift cards that they want to use. And that's that. I know. Yeah. Okay. Alright. That was my father. Ugh, the shit he says. So what are you doing? I'm getting ready for work. I love to hear it. It makes me so proud. It's like, shut the fuck up. It's like, I'm not proud of myself. Like, you can just simply say, like, I have a job. It's like, oh, I just fucking hate retail. Like, passionately. I keep saying I'm gonna complain about making money because I'm... It's just a capital... corporate retail. Just capitalism and consume. Like, I don't want to encourage people to buy or buy the more expensive thing, even when they're not gonna, like, benefit from spending more. That's just them leaving the store fucking ripped off and shit. Just don't go to Staples. Order off of Amazon. Go somewhere else, please. Go somewhere where you can just... I don't know. It's not good. Don't buy Staples brands. Please don't. Ethics with some people just suck. Just suck. Why do I like this hat so much? That's another thing. It's like, fuck, why do I love this hat? I'm so mad at liking things. And stuff. Things and stuff. I got that, Wii Shop channel. Trap remix stuck in my head. It's that video made with Source Filmmaker with like the Left 4 Dead characters. I'm tying something, by the way. I'm tying this thing on my pants. The Long Johns, they has a string and keeps heat in and all that. Now that I have this, I'm gonna put my slippers away off of where I usually put them. And then I'm gonna get my shoes ready. Because when I put on these pants, they need a little height to, you know, be comfortable in. Or, you know, you need a little height. So it's not... You're not dragging your heel. What, is this like a tissue in my pocket? Okay. Okay, so I'll show you this so far. I got my black pants, got the Long Johns on underneath. And that's that. Now to feel dead inside. I got demons inside of me. Man, how may I help you? I was looking for something to plug a USB memory drive into my iPad directly without a computer. It's like, we don't sell that, and at the moment I'm pretty sure that does not exist because it's not Windows where you can go start my computer and files. So now, well, I'll go somewhere else. It's like, well, good luck. Oh, that's the other thing. I have to tuck the shirt in. Even though I have Long Johns underneath, tucked in this shirt, I have to tuck this in. Or else I'll get yelled at. For no reason. You are put into this world to multiply, to do this, to survive, get water. Hunt for food. Just generally survive. And make sure your Staples shirt is tucked in so you look professional. We, many generations before this, have made history, have invented, are just barbaric. They've been barbaric and hunted, survived and built houses and villages. And there was culture. Oh. And there was a thing as race and purity. Make sure you're not wearing black jeans, or else I'll send you home. Staples will hear about it, and you'll get 1 hour or a couple off your schedule. Got it? We've gone to the moon. We've been in wars. We fought for freedom. Our freedom, we protected. America's put their noses in other country businesses and their invade their privacy just to make sure, okay, we're not, no one's gonna come over and bomb us Americans or kill us. Got it. And, yeah. No, you have to come in. Can you come into work some more for some bullshit? I might pay you. You might get paid. This isn't slavery. This is corporate America. This is corporate America. You fuck. I gotta get going, but you're gonna be with me on this trip. Even if it means all the way to work. What the fuck is... I'm finding all this stupid shit around everywhere. Like, Craig walks into a room then walks out, and it's just different. In a bad way. There's just some black stuff in the sink. It just smells like chemicals in here. Fuck! I don't like it. I'm getting sick of all this cleaning. Bleach. It smells like bleach. It's not for humans. Brush my messy hair. Not that bad, it's just all Donald Trump and swooped off to the side. So I'm gonna do some of this. Ugh, fuck, this is gonna be bad. And always in the same place I get that one knot over here. And I brush with my fingers to start. This is not appetizing. Never wear a hat for like 3 days straight. I always tell myself this, but I just want to feel warm and comfortable when I'm never really comfortable. Hello, I'm Austin. How may I help you? How? Today is Thursday, which means first I might get paid a day early or not. That's what happened last time. I was just working cashier, disappointing customers, and manager came up to me with a paycheck. But I really hope it's the cool managers that are working. The understandable, laid-back managers that are working. Hope, I guess I'm working Easy Tech, I don't know. They were training someone new. To go into this cold world, like of 20 something degrees, without a jacket, because I'm not gonna bring a jacket, and then, like, come on here. I'm not gonna bring a jacket, because I left a jacket there, and leaving today, like, just walk out with two. I mean, it's not a hassle. White Castle. Sorry. Beastie Boys, little rhyme there. Something, something, hassle. Down at White Castle. I think that's how it goes. I don't care. But, yeah. Also, I don't know if I have any other jackets that will really keep me warm. That's another factor. Oh, there's my unmade bed. Great. I don't have time to make it right now. Yeah, I don't have anything that will keep me warm. This leather jacket's not going to keep me warm, so... Here I go. Wallet. Keys. Time. You know what? I think I'm fine. Hey, Getty. Here's Getty, and there's Comet. I'm not gonna give any love right now. I wouldn't want to make... You know what? I wouldn't bet Getty. Sorry for just pointing at my face, making faces. Ba ba ba.
warm comment. And you're licking yourself. He's like, I found the courage to lick myself because Austin pet me, and I guess that makes sense somehow. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. A cold, I am shamed, lying naked on the floor. This will never change. Oh, I got a text. I obtained 2-disc release of The Glow Part 2. Sounds So Strange remastered. Oh, it's Joey. He sent me a text. Yeah. That's that. There's a scene. How about that as a scene? Like, just that. Illusion never changed into something real. There's Getty being a silly kitty. Hey! Getty! Bop, 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 bop! Bop, 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 bop! Bop, 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 bop. Is this higher, though? I think it is. No, not too much, so I have to, like, lean in. I guess I'll talk in my room. For 5 minutes. Let's see how that goes. Let's see, what can I talk about? Just work. I can complain about work some more. And how, hopefully I don't have to do too much. Hey, can you tell me about printers? Okay. Let's see if anyone else is busy telling you about printers. You know what? I'll do what I can. I'll lie to you. Because I can't... I overqualified myself. What can you tell me about this printer that came out just is new, like a day ago? Like, just new. And I'll look at it. It's like, it has a tray. Has a top loader for scanning, I guess. It's got a flatbed. It's like, yep, these are all things you could have just found out by touching it. It's color, most likely. How much is the ink? Enough to make you not buy it. It's as much as the printer. Why is that? It's like, because HP's fucking assholes. That's why. Let's see. Like 4 minutes. Yeah. I got to talk in the house instead of driving a cold car. Got my keys, got my wallet, phone's right there. It's fucking cold. Yeah. It's like, hey, I was looking to buy a computer. Is there anyone you could recommend me? Oh, yeah, because I've had time to use these display computers that don't fucking work well. I've been able to test their capabilities. I fucking come into work and just look at the sheet and says, this is the processor, this is this. So I have to ask them, what are you going to use it for? Just word processing. Okay, I have this laptop. It's the cheapest one. Why is it so much? It's like, I don't fucking know. It's like, do you... No, it's like, we have some other ones on our online store if you want to come to the kiosk and order one to the store so you can pick it up. Nah, I'll just use Amazon. It's like, the don't fucking come in here. Just don't come in here. God. It's like, of course you'll use Amazon, and I fucking, yeah, do it. It's great. Amazon's great. I recommend it. And then my boss will be like, what? Amazon is our competitor. It's like, Amazon's everyone's competitor. You're not competitor. And we're not doing better, and we're not trying better to be better than Amazon, because you can't right now. It's like, this is what we this is all we have in store. I'll just go on Amazon. It's like, sorry for wasting your time. Sorry for you wasting your time, and then I just wasted some more by talking. It's 2 minutes. Okay. Yeah. It's a very bullshit, and then there's just so much lying. I care about my pride. That's something. I for many years I've been caring about my pride and what I do and why I do it. It's just all very important. And like, I thought Staples would be something like, yeah, I got it, easy, easy, I know technology. It's like, everything's getting so new too quickly. Like, I don't know much about what's in there. I built my computer. I know that. I don't know if the parts are just new. They're not. I just know that they're not brand new. It's just they do enough. My monitor, it's good enough. Both monitors. It's pretty dirty and you can't clean them for some reason. But yeah, let's start walking to my car. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. Hey, Comet. Comet, I'm going. I'm going. Take care of yourself. Don't get in trouble. Don't do anything dangerous. Same with you, Getty. Getty? Yeah. Oh my god, I guess it means since I'm the only one here, I'll lock the door. I got no jacket. This is gonna be fucking stupid. It's a bit brisk. Nothing too bad that will make me feel miserable. It takes a lot to make me feel miserable. Is this ice? And it's like melting. I got a little snow right here. It's ice, actually. My car's not frozen shut. Lamp's good. Here we go. Boom, locked right in there. I like that. I don't have a jacket. Ooh. Frozen. They were frozen. What's it called? Windshield wipers. Let me just buckle up now. Facebook notification. I'm not opening up these texts. Okay, there we go. Fuck. Checking the time. Okay. So, yeah. Hopefully, a manager doesn't talk to me about when I call out sick. Because he's like, are you really sick? I'm like, wow. Talk about trust issues. Trusting your workers. Workers trusting you. Wow. Really low of you. in the position you're in. I'm fine now. Just mucus. Let's check the time. Okay, I got a minute. Should have brought sunglasses. That's a big thing. But it's like... Just start backing out slowly. Let's see. Really? It's official. The heat does not work. Yeah, I heat up the car, got it ready, so I'm not putting it through stress, but the knob thing, it goes 0, 1, or off 1, 2, 3, 4. Didn't work at 1, 2, 3. Worked at 4, blew out some, like, dusty air. Put my blinker on. Okay. I guess I'll just do this. Hi. Neighbor. I would love to be going for a walk. Wow. Hey, hey, hey. I would love to be going for a walk. You can... Oh, man, this is fucked. My car is fucked. I don't have heat. You got, like, stuff developing on the windshield. When I put on 4, it had just an awful smell. Oof. I think this is gonna stop recording, like, right as I get to work or right before I, like, get there. Man, this sucks. Good, left, right, good, I'm good. Oh my god. It's funny because usually the car's like temperature gauge, like, you know, goes up because I have a lack of coolant. It's like, but like, no, it's like dead at cold, like, or the blue. And I'm like, okay, this is new. Brakes. Why did you have to be a sucky right then? Here we go. Yeah, I think tonight I'm gonna be uploading all these videos finally. Tomorrow it says I have a day off. If they say, hey, you wanna come in tomorrow? It's like, then why did you put a day off there? It's like the schedule manager is like, yes, this looks good. This is my job to make schedules. And then, like, everyone else is like, disregards him and puts him down. But why couldn't there just be a fixed schedule? It's like you work Monday, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. This time to this time. It's like, perfect! That'd be great. That'd be great. So we can keep on going. Just not have to worry. Like, that's what I did with the... with Boardwalk. Also, I've been doing this for like a year now. Right on red. Right on red. Come on, slow car. Oh, it's working now. That was weird. I think that means my battery's dying, so I'm not gonna touch that. I'm just gonna suffer for a little bit. It's a bit chilly. I'll also very chilly because the interior of this is not something that, like, absorbs heat well. You got leather, and you just got, like, this hard leather in the, on all sides. I'm all out of faith. Faith, 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 faith. I'm all out of it. I need to pick it up at the store. Illusions, la la la. And do something real. Wide awake and I could see the perfect sky is torn. I'm out of faith. This is how I feel. Cold, I am shame. Not naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something real. Rit, rit, rit. I never liked the vans that have the school bus thing at the top. It's like, what school are you going to? At someone's house? Homeschooling? For a while, I thought homeschooling was turning your like house, a part of your house, into like a classroom, just teaching random kids. Hey, Cadillac, you passed me, but you can't, hey, nice, left blink. Oh, you're turning into a business. Turning into a business. Okay. I can't believe I have 9 minutes to get to work. Usually takes 15 minutes to get to work. Maybe I'm making good time already. I just want the work day to be over already. Hopefully I'm working with some cool folks, like many. Like two other instead of me and someone else. That would be hell. It's like shaded up there. Like boom, I drove into the shade I saw. That I saw coming. That's weird. Just blanketed all over America. I'm kidding. You saw my morning, you saw my rants. Yep. Took a portion of the morning to type out my dream. I have good dream recall, like remembering it. It's really good. Also, I'm at my first red light. I live for the headshot. Talk shit, get shot. Yeah. Run on, motherfucker, get shot. Wow, wow, chicka, wow, wow. Forget now. That's sounds just like Rage Against the Machine. Ditto, ditto, ditto. Wow, 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 get shot. Get shot! Niggas ain't blow up the spot in a while. Motherfucker ain't cut shot in a while. get it. Get shut. Yep, I have 5 minutes. That's where it is. It's that one of those lights back there is the thing that stops me. Oh, you're late for work. Let's see the time. I have 6 minutes, according to, my clock. Slobbing on my clock. Still doesn't sound right. I have a day off tomorrow. I need to do some things. I want to clean my room. I want to go to the bank. Or pick up my paycheck, depending on what today holds. Please don't turn red. Please don't turn red, red, red. Please don't go. Okay, brakes. Hey, brake lights in front of me. What are you doing? Oh, the sun's so fucking bright. Wish I brought my sunglasses. Sounds like a Lil Wayne one-liner. Sun's so bright, I wish I brought my sunglasses. Fuck. I wish I had brains. Here I am at a red light. Yeah, 5 minutes. Green light, yay! Your brake light's not working. No, they're just delayed extremely. Yeah, they are. I see Staples from all the way over here with their huge side sign on like the side of the building. On all sides it says Staples, which is stupid. Okay, remember people, there's no merge here, so no need to get aggressive. Oh, my green light. You know what? Fuck it. I'm staying at this red light. I'm not getting into that damn middle lane. Look at that bag just floating around. 2 minutes. I'm probably gonna keep talking and it's gonna stop. I'm not gonna check driving. Green light, 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 ja 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 boom ja, boom ja, boom ja, to turn green, turn green, turn green. Turn green, turn green, turn green, turn green, turn green, turn green. Oh, fucking come on, please. I already hate this job. I don't want to feel pressured anymore. Nice. Motherfucker ain't got shot in a while. Nigger ain't got shot. Oh, this thing of snow sort of melted. So, can I go? Yeah, I guess I can go. And here I go, parking on the side of the building. Because fuck everything. That's where, I guess, the employees park. But then there's this one truck here that I know no one parks at. There's a guy standing in the back of the building. What? Oh, he's waving at someone else. He's putting cones down. Also, it's still just all ice over employee parking, so, Here I go. I'm here. I have to pee. Bye.